This is the Imaginarium Express Central Train Table. It's got 100 pieces in it. It's recommended for children of 3 years of age or older. It's made out of wood. And this, after it's built, is what it's going to look like. It is 47 inches long, 13 inches in length, and 32 inches in height. And it's heavy. So there's 23 feet of track. It's got lights. It's got sounds. Bought from Toys R Us. And this is the box before it is opened. This is the unboxing of the Imaginarium Express. This is the main table when you open it up. Covered in plastic wrap. And you have your instructions. And everything is labeled as C, B, A, and D. For your installation. And you have the other bottom of it right here. So we're going to put it together. But that's what to expect when you open this thing up. There's a lot of insulation and a lot of assembly. So here are the instructions for the Imaginarium train table. I kind of do this with a little bit of cynicism. This is just the first page. There's a ton of pieces. And normally when I do videos, I try to give you a step-by-step. But that's probably not going to happen. So I'll do my best to describe it as best as I can. But this is kind of what you're getting at and what you're looking for. Take your time. Here's all your boxes. See what we can do here. So here we are with the Imaginarium train set unboxed. There are 4 boxes full of pieces that are wrapped in plastic. And I just cracked them open. There's the main top of the table. Here's a bunch of the pieces. There are literally hundreds of pieces here. Don't do this in a hurry. And like I said earlier in the video, we're going to try to do it step by step. And I just wanted to give you a warning of what it looks like before you open it. There's a lot here. So here's a little hint when you're putting together the Imaginarium City train table. Look for this box. I found it in box C. It's the hardware box. This is where all of your screws are. And it took me about 10 minutes to find it. So let's keep going. Okay, so step one is the table. This was not as easy as you would think, but here's the drawer. So there's your handle. Everything is set up that way. Make sure the gaps are in the back there. Make sure the front hole is here. And make sure the rails are in the front, not in the back. So you might have to flip this rail 180 to make it such. But anyway, so there's the front where the drawer is, where you keep all the extra toys, and there is the actual table in one piece. Took about 25 minutes.